What's going on, guys? We're back with a brand new video for episode 2. I'm going to be hitting chest and back, and you're going to be hitting
squats and bench. That's it.
We went to the bank this morning.
Went in, and then the line to the bank was massively long. Like, if you didn't book an appointment, you would be waiting nearly half an hour just to get inside and use a till.
Yeah, the line looked huge, and some guy was holding, like, the speaker thing.
A megaphone,
yeah, and he was, like, asking weird questions.
He was like, are you from China?
Who has a better jawline? I think you do. I got no jawline, it's non-existent.
It's just a jaw. We're gonna head in and let's get on with the video. I can't get enough of what you got. Good God, you hit the spot. Try to let go, but I just cannot. So don't you stop. I need it.
Glow, try to cold, hide it. Either way, out in London town. It's your heavy bench day. I'm excited.
So Nancy's gonna squat because she beat us to it. She's in here before us.
You're by 3290. What the fuck?
It's because you're too weak.
God, mobile version.
I think I fucked up your program.
What? What do you do?
I definitely did. I didn't. Your day 2 bench is wrong.
Well, that's okay. Can't I?
I'll just tell you what it is. You know what I mean?
Well, just text it to me.
Yeah, it's not a 3x3290. You're doing a 3x2305.
That's really nice.
Yeah, you can tell because you're so robotic. You're like, that's great.
That's great.
Like and subscribe. Smash that like button. You know what I'm saying?
Ew, did your leg just crack? Ew. Can you hear that?
Yes.
You can't. I don't know how to do this one. It scares me.
You know, that's like the noise.
Oh.
You did it?
Wait, hold on. Oh, I can hear that.
I like your hair, Fiona.
Threw it up in a bun because I don't
want to
dry my hair.
Lies.
It's been 15 minutes.
She's like, you're doing a YouTube video? Hold on, give me a minute. 2 hours later, comes back. Yeah, it's just in a bun.
Yeah, I just threw it in a bun.
Oh, Jared, you gotta help me like move the couch tonight.
Oh, Alex. Yeah, I'm gonna move the couch with you, man.
He's like, I'm gonna.
Where are you, Alex?
Who's sniping?
Always, man.
Do you like using sniper?
Yeah. So this is going to be my top set, 315 pounds, and then I'm going to do 305 for a 3x2. Thank you.
Wow.
Just all pong balls.
Can I vacuum it?
I have really bad cat allergies. Oh, moving that couch got all the hair moving around. Kitty. He's like, where's all my stuff?
So much. It's just an awkward angle, you know?
Yeah.
The angle is just really high. Okay, I'll just stand up.
Okay, if I lift it higher, I'll try it. Is it better?
Yeah. I just don't want all the weight to be on you. Hold on, don't do it. Don't do it.
Fuck. Perfect. So while they're still figuring out what the next move is for the couches, I'm going to do the rest of my workout. So I have 5 sets of 10 reps for clapping push-ups. Yeah. Probably not the best time to be on the floor with all the dust and everything in the air. Can you clap push up? Ooh.
Does that count?
Yeah, that counts.
Now,
can you put it down? Just for it.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, the legs, the legs.
The legs, eh?
Okay, set it down.
Yeah, just bring it down.
All right, let's put it on the ground.
Sure.
One down, 3 more to go.
Kawaii! You got it? Okay, nice.
Is there another piece?
Yeah.
Is it big as this one?
Yeah, just hold it one side.
Oh, okay.
Then we gotta do it at an angle, right? So make sure, watch out for the roof. So you're kind of guiding it.
Nice. Good job.
So just move that stuff out of the way. I got it, just let go.
Got it.
Okay, so now,
you should be okay.
Swing it.
Nice. Good job, guys. Good job!
Yay!
Too good.
Let's put this here.
Yeah? Is it fitting?
Okay.
Won't fit in this way.
No. Why not?
Do you think it will?
Yeah?
Think so?
It's called force?
Okay. Tilt this towards me, Jared.
There we go.
Got it?
You can press it on the counter.
Yay. Pat on the back.
That big of a deal.
So we get to work, just keep it close to that wall here. That's about it.
Should I get out here?
Yeah, probably. Okay. Just gonna hit the wall. Go this way. So you guys...
Bam! There's the couch.
Bam! Do you
do it every night?
No, I haven't done it in a while. Because I'm running out.
We moved the weight rock. I can't get enough of what you got. Good God, you hit the spot. Try to let go, but I just cannot. So don't you stop, I need hate. Glow, try to cold, hotter, even way out in London town. Hoes holler cause they love my sound. And I got love for the underground. Quality, pimp.